Let's make a Lillet Gin Cocktail. Start out by cutting up your citrus and make a slice of lemon for garnish. Then add your gin, Lillet Rosé, fresh squeezed lemon and lime juice, simple syrup, and bitters to your cocktail shaker. Shake everything up with ice. Then prep your serving glass and stick your lemon wheel inside. Then strain everything out onto the ice, top with seltzer or tonic, and serve. Enjoy.